small island off the coast of Corfu. We must be close to the sunken key. Must be near here. This is it. Now to meet the Rotothos at the professor's house. I hope they found what this key unlocks. Alaka, what happened here? Where are they? No wonder the sandal broke. It was hardly held together. It must have come from a poor area of Corfu. Maybe I can find something useful. Looks like they were dragged north of the city. This is it. A rusted sword. Only a pirate would use a blade like this. They must have attacked them here. sailors use this kind of rope. It's poor quality, so not the type used by soldiers. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. This must be the place. I'll check the warehouse. This better be the place. Malacca! And not here. But there sure is a lot of marble. Maybe the pirates smuggle it out of the quarry. It's worth a try. Come on. No, it can't be. Is that the Herodotus?
It wasn't Herodotus. I have to find him.
West!
Off we go now.
Siropoulos. I need to free him.
Behind you!
You want your friend to live? Hand it over!
I don't know what you're talking about.
He's a storyteller, Mistios. He squealed like a hog. I want that key.
You have plenty of bounty around the island. Why this treasure?
Bah! Some treasure hunter you are! The most famous of all treasure hunters plundered the most valuable goods known to mortal man and hid them on Corfu. His name was lost to time, but his tale survived. He hid it away for the day his son would become a hunter like him and find the clues he left behind. But the fool died, as only fools do, and the treasure turned to legend, until now. The key, or he dies. That's the bargain.
Take it.
No! You don't know what the treasure contains!
Ha ha! Have at them, boys!
In the name of...
Yeah.
Alexios.
Another artifact? You'll go mad!
You want your power, don't you? I see the greed in your eyes!
My spear. What happened? It's like it's asleep. Dead. This can't be right. My spear's never felt like this. Where did the Rodotos go? And what happened to Varnavas?